Hello, hitters. Welcome back to Tech Tutorials. This is our third recording for today. I am uploading a lot of videos today, and my apologies. I think I'll be out and active for a couple of weeks. That is why I'm trying to upload videos as much as I can. And again, let me do a shout out to our Indian viewers, Filipino viewers, and all the viewers all over the world. Thank you for watching our videos. Please do not forget to subscribe. If you have anything in mind, we have a comment field down below this video. Just leave all your messages for me. So let's jump into the hit that we are working on today. It is going to be... Okay, hold on a sec, guys. I think I need to log in. One moment. Okay, so that was a quick interruption. But anyways, again, the name of the hit is Simplified Image Intent Career Relabeling. It has a guideline. You can pull it up just like so. So the objective of the hit app is... to identify whether a given query will be satisfied by an image answer and search engine result page. Image answer is a block with images among other web results. See the example below. It's just like this. So if you put in a search or a query like cat yarn for this one, you will see the topmost part will be some other answers, and the web answer below it is the image answer, and below the image answer you'll find there another web answer. So the label of definitions are the following: harmful to show. This includes image answers for this query would most likely lead to a harmful to show content, and it includes child pornography, graphic or violent content, gore, and medically disturbing images. This does not include adult or pornographic content. Now, strong intent, the primary and explicit intent of the query is to find images. An image answer alone will satisfy this query in most cases. Now, medium intent. Now, there is a different a confusion between these two, strong intent and medium intent. So you have to really be careful, and you know, try to use your common sense to figure out whether it'll fall under strong image intent or medium image intent. So for the medium image intent, finding images is a likely intent of the query, and an image answer may satisfy the primary intent of the query. Alternatively, images are distinguishing or important features that can support the primary intent of the query. Non-intent will be images that cannot answer a query, and an image answer would be only distracting to a user. So let's jump into the common query categories, which will be intent category, visually graphic and violent content. That'll be beheading, slitting wrists, stuff like that. Those are visually graphic and violent content. Medical conditions, diseases, procedures with visually disturbing results like miscarriage, C-section, and tumor. Intent category, image intent words in the query. This will be queries that has pics, images, photos, clip art, screenshot, like let's say Lady Gaga photos. So that has a strong image intent. So let's jump into the query examples. It'll be wedding pics, lamp pictures, rhododendron photos, engine diagram, sign language chart, house clip art, Halo 5 screenshot, JPEG files, mouth GIF, boat SVG. Those are images files. Now, they are ending in a file extension. Those file extensions include JPEG, PNG, SVG, what have you. You can do your own research in regard to those file extensions. So drawing printables, logo signs, and graphical symbols, maps, not including services like Google Maps, okay, that will be high image intent or image intent. That also includes landmarks, written document examples, and worksheets, MEMS, other objects which visual representation is likely greater than 50%. Intent category. No intent will be navigational to a website file data. That includes just, you know, a search query like Facebook, Yahoo Mail, Pornhub, Amazon.com. Explicit video intent will be a query with video intent, words like watch video, vid watch inception, inception trailer, etc. Informational without visual intent. Questions or queries like what is Tom Cruise height, Chicago weather report, Snoqualmie Pass road conditions, Savannah, Georgia to Charleston, South Carolina. That's a map intent. That's basically a query for navigation, or a map intent that would use Google Maps. So that will be no intent. So best text software. Moving on to the next is medium intent. Finding images is likely, again, the intent of the query, and an image answer may satisfy the primary intent of the query. Alternatively, images are distinguishing or important features that can support the primary intent of the query. So that's the guideline. Let's go ahead and go back to the hit. I was able to complete one hit for this one. I think we'll try to finish up about 10 hits, and let's see how it goes. So Yahoo, according to the guidelines, this will fall under no intent. Query example is this one. So let's give it a shot, and let's see how it goes. Yeah, we got it right. So Google, that's another non-intent. Yeah, we got it right. Third one is fashion look. There is a word look here that is a strong image intent. Yep, we got it right. Unfortunately, there are no more available hits for this. Okay, luckily we got one. So Google again, so it's non-intent. Click OK. Hustler Mag. So this one will fall under... Now, this one got me confused. It is finding images is likely intent. Navigation, hold on a sec. Medium, it is finding image intent word. It's a mag. Images, clip art, screenshot. Information that can be represented. This is going to be medium intent. Yep, we got it right. Moving on is Yahoo. Again, non-intent. That's a website. We got it right. I hope we can finish up about 10 hits for this. Moving on to the next is fashion look again. That's a strong image intent. We got it right. There are no hits available. Let's try again to refresh the page. Well, it's taking us back to the same query, Google. That's not intent. Okay, that's it for this short video of... Simplified image intent query labeling. Again, do pull up the guidelines if you are working on this one. And I hope this video helped you out and you got, you know, the thought process on how to work on it. Again, the guidelines, it's on the hit itself. It's on the right side corner of the hit. You can always use it as your reference. Again, my name is Ghost and I am the admin for Ghostly Hitters. You can find us on Facebook, and please do subscribe to our tutorial channel first. Answer the membership questions before we can accept you there. Thank you for watching, and have a good day. Bye for now.